back of the veil. God judge, baby, keep me hard and still. Been on this since we was kids. I fill my mind up with ideas. Cases fumes. She fill my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here.
Lil' A.B. the body, he fresh out the cage. I'm still the same from minimum wage. They tryna keep up, so they stalking my page. They do what I say, they tryna get saved. They line up for me like they cop in the J. I told her, get right, start acting your age. Can't believe you tried it, you played. Wanted a diamond choker, soon as her time was over, you played. She wanna ride the Rover, told her her Uber was closer, you crazy. She tried to show out in public, I cut the out like it's nothing, you played. She must've thought I was stupid, I knew she was my cousin. I don't got a cold, I'm sipping on half. The deuce of that yellow, I'm straight out the project. The first play with me, he got shot. 100-some shots, flipped the car, that's a car wreck. I really don't need to be speaking on it. But f***ing, you know how I be when I get what? High off them motherfucking medicals.
Up there.
Get in the booth and go federal. They copy my style, I had to go get that.
Give me that.
Like, boy, get my motherfucking back. She wanna chill, but this ain't no kickback.
Her.
Pass it to my teammate, I assist that. Straight to the jet, then I'm gone.
Gone.
Land in a new time zone.
Out of the
auto prison. Looking stressed, they can't accept that I'm on. I don't got a heart, but it don't pay. Lil' A.B. the body, he fresh out the cage.
Fans, Slid Arkansas, Arkansas-Monticello, and Northwestern Oklahoma State are proud members of the Great American Conference and the NCAA. As members of the Great American Conference, Slid Arkansas University adheres to the sportsmanship policy of the Great American Conference. In that, we encourage and promote sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. Profanity, racial or ethnic comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student-athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition.
Turn the hood to an island. Last name Rich, first name not Roddy. They my hit, can't claim that body. They my whole damn show ain't my side. Wish I would take love shot. Soon as I do it, it's foreign copy. Still in the hood, I can never get caught.
I don't got a heart, but f*** it, I'm paid. Lil' A.B. the body, he fresh out the cage. I'm still the same from minimum wage. They tryna keep up, so they stalking my pay. They do what I say, they tryna get saved. They line up for me like they copping the J. I told her, get right, start acting your age. Can't believe you tried it, you played. Wanted a diamond choker, soon as her time was over. She wanna ride the Rover. Told her her Uber was closer. You crazy. She tried to show out in public. I cut the out like it's nothing. You played. She must have thought I was stupid. I knew she was my cousin.
You played.
Another one.
We the best music.
Major key.
DJ Khaled.
Yeah. I go on and on. Can't understand how I last so long. I must have the superpowers. Last 223,000 hours. And it's because I'm off of CC. And I'm off the Hennessy. And like your boy from Compton said, you know this ain't free. I got girls that I should have made pay for it. Got girls that I should have made wait for it. I got girls that I cancel a flight back home. Stay another day for it. You got attitude on 99, yo. On agua, yo. Stomach on flat, and yo. On what's that, and yeah, I need it all right now. Last year I had drama, girl, not right now. I was never gonna chat what we talking about. You the only one I know can fit. Man, I always wonder if you ask yourself, is it just me?
Is it just me, or is this so, so good I shouldn't have to for free? Is it just me? Yeah, is it just me? Is this so, so good I shouldn't have to for free? I know you working day and night to get a college degree. Bet nobody that you've been with even know you're free, right? You know you only do that with me, right? Yeah, double checking on you. You know I never put the pressure on you. You know that you make your own mind up. You knew what it was when you signed up. Now you gotta run it up. I be out of words trying to sum it up. Girl, you throw it back like one love. Even let me slash on the tour bus. Yeah, I told her, but she don't do enough. Even though you in the hood, I'm still pulling up. Dip, dip, straight to your doorstep. This a real thing, can you feel the force yet? I always wonder if you ask yourself, is it just me? Is it just me? Or is this so, so good I shouldn't have to for free? Is it just me? Yeah, is it just me? Is this so, so good I shouldn't have to be for
free? Another one, another one. They don't want me to have another anthem, so I made sure I got another anthem. Sweet the best over yo. Summer's ours. Summer's ours. Summer's ours. Summer's ours. Summer's
Since it's just the time with a kickstand, thinking of a plan to get quick bands, falling in deep with the quicksand, flag on my no quick brand. I was packing on the ground, got my way up, hot beef in the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker showed me how to bake a cake, bro. Doing that put everything I'll ever stake, bro. Since it's just the time with a kickstand, thinking of a plan to get quick bands, falling in deep with the quicksand, flag on my no quick brand. I was packing on the ground, got my way up. In the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker show me how to bake a cake, bro. Doing that put everything I'll ever stake, bro. Back in the day, man, a youngin' had ripped jeans. Couldn't afford a new pair, I had broke shoes. Couldn't think about the money, I had broke dreams. Outfit was the match of a fiend. I was trying to be fly, couldn't take off. Clothes falling on my lost weight, dog. No jacket in the winter, had to shake, dog. I said forget it, cause something gon' have to shake, dog. Then my homie Bobby put me on a quick lick. Wasn't alive, but enough for a quick fix. Interception, I was stealing, caught me a pick six. And it's no brick brick. Never killed, I ain't gonna lie, I was tempted. He was a target, but he lucky that I missed it. I was always f***ing up, was a misfit. My opportunity was knocking and I missed it. Young when I hopped off the stoop, two doors where I flew over, hop in the coop. Two swords from a war where I couldn't lose. Got scars and bruises, man, I got the proof. Resemble you still, cause I got the juice. You think you too park, let all my ass loose. Step in, no nest with my Timberland boots. I'm planning, I'm stable, I'm growing in roots. Since it's just a tie with a kickstand, thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand, flag on my no quick.
Good afternoon, basketball fans, and welcome inside the W.T. Watson Center for today's Great American Conference matchup featuring the Rangers from Northwestern Oklahoma State and the Blossoms from the University of Arkansas at Monticello. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I ask that you please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
And now, fans, at this time, I would like to introduce the starting lineups, which are brought to you by Farmers Bank and Trust. With five locations in Magnolia, Farmers Bank and Trust is here for you. First, the starters for the visiting Rangers. A 5'6 sophomore point guard out of Blanchard, Oklahoma. Number one, Carly Craig. A 5'7 freshman guard out of Topeka, Kansas. Number four, Talaya Thomas. A 5'8 junior guard out of Kinsley, Kansas. Number five, Jocena Frame. A 5'11 sophomore forward out of Carrollton, Texas. Number 10, Camille Thomas. And a 6'2 junior forward out of Palisade, Nebraska. Number 32, Faith Simpson. The Rangers are coached by Tasha Dieselhorst and assisted by Kenzie Niederer, Randy Turney, Taylor Ellis, and Kenzie Doan. And now the starters for the Blossoms. Number zero, Ciara Kinsmill. Number four, Bailey Harris. Number 10, Joy Montgomery. Number 15, Lindsay Long. And number 32, Azaria Holbert. The Blossoms are coached by David Midlick, and he is assisted by Marissa Webb. Leia Ball sails to the floor for Arkansas-Monticello. Three-point shot from Lindsay Long. Turnover UAM, Ranger basketball. Back in for the Blossoms, number 32, Azaria Hulbert. Shooting foul charge to UAM's number 32, Azaria Hulbert. Drawn by the Rangers, number 32, Faith Simpson. Two shots for Simpson. Nakia Orange checks in for the Rangers. Basket by Joy Montgomery. Hulbert for three. Putback made by number 4, Bailey Harris. Timeout, Northwestern Oklahoma. 30-second timeout stretched to a full media timeout. Yeah. Woo! Foul charge to the Rangers, number 32, Faith Simpson. Three-pointer, Lindsey Long. Three from Carly Craig. Basketball glass from Kinsmill. Foul called on the floor, charged to the Rangers, number 4, Talia Thomas. Shot clock violation, charge to the Rangers. Leia ball sales for 3. Shooting foul charge to UAM's Alea Ballsells. Her first team third foul. Carly Bradley and Jocena Frame to the floor for Northwestern Oklahoma. Balsell, Harris, and Long check back in for UAM. Also, Taylor East in for the Blossoms.
Bust it. This here's a jam for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad and showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove, so come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Just bust the move. And you're wishing someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope, so don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show.
Thank you.
Charmaine Marshall checks in for Northwestern Oklahoma. Foul charge to number 31, Nakia Orange, her second. Kitzmill checks back in for the Blossoms.
Stretch to a full media timeout. Shot clock violation and charge to the Rangers. Foul charge to Northwestern Oklahoma's Camille Thomas. Her first foul, team second. Hamilton and Long back on the court for the Blossoms. Banks open for also. Foul charge number 14 for Monticello, Aaron Hawkins. Her second personal foul, team foul number 2 for the Blossoms.
Oh,
Okay, Orange charged with the foul. Her third, 13th foul for the Rangers. Foul charge to the Blossoms, number 30, Taylor East, her first, team third. Count the basket for Joy Montgomery. Foul charge to Rangers number 3, Tiana Fall. Her first, team fourth. One shot for Montgomery.
Yeah.
Foul charge to the Rangers, number 31, Kyle Arn. Fourth personal, team first. Second personal, team foul number two. Inside, basket from Kinsmill. Faith Simpson with the basket.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Defense! Charmaine Marshall checks back in for the Rangers. Second personal team player. Camille Thomas checks back in for the Rangers. And Taylor East checks back in for the Blossoms. As does Joy Montgomery. Second foul charge to the Rangers, number 32, faces. Team 4. Harris, in the corner three. Ritter checks in for the Rangers. Thank you. Crowd's open for Kingsmill.
Oh! For 3 quarters of play, UAM 48, Northwestern Oklahoma 28.
Foul charge to Rangers number 2, Carly Badley. First personal, team first.
Good work, great ball.
Foul charge to Abby Rivera.
Thank you.
basket by Kingsville.
Thank you. Thank you.
Still Arkansas University, Arkansas-Monticello, and Northwestern Oklahoma State are proud members of the Great American Conference and the NCAA. As members of the Great American Conference, Still Arkansas University adheres to the sportsmanship policy of the Great American Conference. In that, we encourage and promote sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. Profanity, racial harassment comments, or other committee actions directed at officials, student-athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. afternoon, basketball fans, and welcome back inside the W.T. Watson Center for this afternoon's Great American Conference matchup featuring the Rangers from Northwestern Oklahoma State and the Weebles from the University of Arkansas at Monticello. Fans, this time I would like to introduce the starting lineups, which are brought to you by Farmers Bank and Trust with five locations in Magnolia. Farmers Bank and Trust is here for you. First, the starters for the visiting Rangers. A 6'3 senior guard out of San Diego, California, number 3, Malik Parsons. A 5'8 graduate guard out of Greensboro, North Carolina, number 4, Brian Free. A 6'5 redshirt junior forward out of Topeka, Kansas, number 5, Larry White. A 6'8 redshirt freshman forward out of Freeport, Bahamas, number 15, Shafal Butters. And a 6'2 senior guard out of Mount Vernon, New York, number 20, Jason Douglas Stanley. Rangers are coached by Robbie Harmon. He is assisted by Cody Henson and Jerry Stevens. And now the starting lineup for the Weebles. A 6'3 senior guard out of Bartlett, Tennessee, number 1, Ray Price. A 6'5 sophomore guard out of Jakob, Croatia, number 3, Mario Mantina. A 6'4 sophomore guard out of LaRue, Texas, number 12, Isaac Jackson. A 6'6 sophomore combo out of Maumelle, Arkansas, number 15, Josh Denton. And a 6'8 junior center out of Magna Cove, Arkansas, number 24, Cole Anderson. Weebles are coached by Chad Tapp, and he is assisted by Justin Wagner and Jeremy Wagner.
Oh! assist from Mario Mantini. Shots for Malik Parsons.
Thank you.
Foul on the floor called against the Rangers number 33, Dietrich Hachelle.
Three.
Under 12, media timeout. Personal team foul number six.
Strong right hand from Chance Lowe. Timeout, Arkansas-Monticello, 30-second timeout. Northwestern Oklahoma, 30-second timeout, stretch to a full media timeout.
Thank you.
Foul charge to the Rangers, number 5, Larry White. First personal foul, fourth team foul.
Thank you.
1-1 for Willie Parsons. Thank you. Ranger basketball will start the second half. Gretchen Maple basketball.
Yeah.
Foul charge to Northwestern Oklahoma's Eric Hansen. First personal, second team foul of half number two. Charge the foul for the Weevils. Second personal foul. Team foul number five. Two shots for Larry White. Thank you.
Two shots for Timber Pupulia.
Thank you. Malik Parsons.
Andre, media timeout.
30-second timeout.
Thank you.
Foul charge to the Wheat Bulls, number two, Walter Covington. Lee Parsons, 1-1. Timeout, Northwestern Oklahoma, 60-second timeout. Foul charge to UAM's number one, Max Price. Fifth foul for Price. Under four, media timeout. Let's go.
It's never gonna move. It's gonna be there and there. Get him off.
She's low.
Thank you.
Foul charge to number 12, Marquise Milton. Two shots for Isaac Jackson. Arkansas-Monticello 80, Northwestern Oklahoma 76.